using the COBIT 4.1 control objectives has proved very helpful in generating audit programs very quickly. The benefits of switching from COBIT 4.1 to COBIT 5, I didn't think they were all that significant until I took the COBIT 5 course. After seeing the structure of and the logic behind COBIT 5, it just proved to me that it was a very logical process. And also the separation between governance and management came out very clear in COBIT 5.